I've got one here from 1907 by a guy named John Oliver Erlan. Seems to be a one-hit wonder. I think this is the only thing he ever wrote. This is a really nice piece he calls The Octopus Rag. And depending on when in 1907 you went to the music store and bought your copy of the sheet music, it either looked like this or it looked like this. This is actually a totally different arrangement than the original, but I'm going to play the original arrangement because I like it a lot better. Here's The Octopus Rag. I should also mention this piece requires 8 arms to play, so we'll see how it goes.